why you're still breathing.
You know the deal, Logan. First we find Wraith, then I'll tell you everything. It's just through those doors. Logan, you're entering the weapon testing sector. Data shows they've been prototyping hand lasers for the Sentinels. That might be our ticket to destroying the Sentinel head.
A machine that's not only capable of detecting mutants,
but it can also terminate them. It's still only in its initial phase of planning, but once they're in full production, Sentinels will have no trouble in combating the mutant menace.
Sentinel hand to the upper floor. It's the only way we're going to get past that Sentinel head and rescue Wraith.
Project Wide Awake Executive Chamber.
I would like to welcome the new members of the Project Wide Awake Committee. I know that we are of one mind now, and that we will accomplish great things.
Thank you, Representative Kelly. We look forward to following your lead in protecting mankind from the mutant menace.
With that, let me introduce the Sentinel Mark I. It is the single most powerful fighting weapon known to mankind. I intend on building an army of these, with the explicit directive to exterminate every living mutant.
An excellent idea, sir. You have the committee's full backing.
Fresh meat.
Maintain system.
I'll take care of this one.
Come on, I would have figured a way in.
You always knew how to make an entrance.
Thanks.
I was talking to her.
She's rescuing you. You know she's still alive. Right, who do I have to gut to get some explanations here?
No one. I promised you answers, and I make good on my promises.
I'm guessing you remember Africa, and the situation we found ourselves in with Raven here.
Logan, move on those coordinates. Wraith, dispatch Ms. Darkholm with prejudice.
Sir?
We can't risk the mission. Take her out. Lieutenant?
Double tap to the chest, sir. Subject is dead. I've never had a problem killing the enemy, but I draw the line at murder.
There's nothing sexier than a man with a conscience.
Africa was the beginning of the end. I quit a couple months later. I couldn't take rounding up mutants.
Rounding them up? Why?
Didn't stay around long enough to find out. Creed was the only one on the team that didn't seem to mind. Hell, he enjoyed
it. That bastard.
Where were the mutants sent?
Alkali Lake, this place, and somewhere called the Island.
All right, that must be where I'll find Creed. Nord mentioned something about an island. Do Does that mean anything to you?
Nope, but maybe Dukes knows. He and Nord used to be tight.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's go pay Dukes a visit.
If we can get to the roof, we can take a chopper off this rock.
I could teleport Raven and me up top, but you're gonna have to get there on your own, Logan.
Don't sweat it.
Logan, you and Wraith can go after Creed, but you have to tell me where Alkali Lake is. I want to pay that mutant prison a visit.
Will do.
You be careful, Miss Darkholm. That's my son you're carrying in there.
See you up top.
What you thinking of the name, Kurt?